Taisha Abila, Stalking with the Double, Author's Note. In my previous work, The Sorcerer's Crossing, I describe being ushered into the sorcerer's tradition by a woman named Clara Mendes. She belonged to a group of sorcerers led by Don Juan Matos. My training under their auspices consisted of two parts. First, I had to perform on a thorough recapitulation of my life using a specific breathing method to recover trapped energy from the past. And second, I was taught a series of sorcery passes, movements and postures designed to reinforce the energy body or the double. After a failed attempt to meet the other members of Don Juan's party by means of deliberate manipulation of perception, referred to as the Sorcerer's Crossing, I was given further instructions in order to stabilize my energy body. To this effect, I spent many months in a treehouse in a grove of trees located somewhere to the front of Clara's house. This phase of my training was guided by the caretaker, Emilito. He started me on another recapitulation and had me perform certain gazing techniques, as well as perfecting my tree climbing skills. And certain dreaming and stalking maneuvers too complex for me to fully comprehend at that time. When my energy body had familiarized itself with a new perceptual configuration, a new being in the world, Emilito suggested that I return to Los Angeles to continue my academic training. He assured me that this was necessary in order to balance the right and left sides of my being and to hone the control required to continue on the sorcerer's path.